Hello, this is Charlie Zorro. Welcome to episode 13 in the adventures of Lytah Alexander. In this episode, Lytah is going to continue helping the rangers of Men Renane, defeating various bad guys in the ruins in the area. So we are going to go ahead and continue on. She's collected all the quests. And we are going to head to our first ruin and see what we can do. See if we can avoid that glimmer. Okay, is he the one? Let's see if he's the one that has all the... Nope. He's not the one with the worms, so we can take on the scavengers. Alright. He's not one of the elites. Excellent. Okay, here we need to defeat 8 tomb robbers and collect rubbings. So let's go over here. We'll collect our first rubbing. And the second. Our first tomb robber. Go up here, do this rubbing. Oop, who we attract? Okay. That actually is kind of a cool looking ruin behind us with the statue. Excellent. Oh wow, cool. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Come back in slow motion so I can kill you. Yeah, he's off by his little lonesome. Let's go ahead and grab this one. Thank you. Okay. I don't understand the preparing for attack thing. Obviously, it didn't do him any harm. So it's like, why even bother? And that's our little ambusher. Can't hide from us. Oh, and there's another one. Excellent. Now, let's see. Nope. Let's take this guy out first. Oh, wow, another ambusher. Okay, well. We can certainly deal with that. I guess that gambit makes her harder to hit, but it sure looks silly. All right, now let's see if we can get the rubbing. And she's back. Okay, so we need one more rubbing. I'm curious to see who that is down that hallway, so we'll just head down there when we're done with this guy. You're going down. I know how to deal with you guys. least I only have to deal with one this way. Okay. Oops. Oh, for crying out loud. All right, let's grab the last rubbing. Okay. And we're gonna head out of here. I'm not going to worry about who's down the hall. That's really weird. Her shield's kind of there, but it's not there. Okay, let's go to the next tomb. Excellent. Yes, this is the one with all the Kergrims. Okay, to get this going a little better and to give her a little backup, we're going to bring Byron in. Better. I kind of wish I'd have brought Byron in a little bit earlier. Certainly is in short work of all these guys. Alright, now we gotta go down here and get a scepter. Which is probably behind that trip. Yep, the bone eater. Excellent, and we've retrieved the scepter. And Byron's gone after somebody. Get him, Byron. Wonder if I can heal. I can heal myself, but can't heal Byron. Oh well, sorry buddy. I'm impressed with just how short of work we're making of these guys. This is great. Come on, buddy. Done. Okay, so we've completed those quests, but those weren't the only ones, so we need to go to Arantar and Alakar. So we'll do those next. And it looks like they're further down. Yes, they are. I'll teach him to sit there and swim.
Oh!
Okay, so here we need to find the ring and defeat Angmarim or Angmarim. Angmarim. It's the way I think of it. Ring's not there. Oh no, no. Hey, you know where the ring is? Give me the damn ring. Give it. Come on, give it to me. How about you? You know where it's at? We'll beat the information out of you. Nope, not there. Nope, not there. Oh, great. Oh, run! Excellent. Good work, Byram. Oh, and now he's getting himself in trouble again. Enchanter. Ah! That's cute. He's on top. I love that. Can I get up there? Why, yes I can! That's cool! Of course I'm sunk in it, but... Nope, ring's not there. Sit here? Nope. Dress him up, but you can't take him out. Now don't go looking for trouble over there. Come on, let's go back. Byron. Oh, I think you're gonna run over there, silly boy. There's just no getting their attention, huh? If we take him out, it'll be easier to find the ring. Alright, sit here while we're here. Quit jumping around. Yay, we found the ring! Who's shooting me? Oh great, they're all coming back. Excellent. Come on, Baron, let's get out of here. Oh, doggone it. Of course, the advantage is we found the ring and we've defeated all the Angmarim that we need to. Angmarim. Alright, let's take out this Angmarim. See if we can sneak through here and take out this guy. Ah! one to go. All right. Let's skedaddle. Looks like the next one is over here. Yep. See if those stupid flies follow us. That is so weird about her invisibility, or invisible shield. That is just too weird. Okay, here we need to collect the orders from the leader, and we need to take out 8 Angmarim. Just take him out. Take out this guy too. Oh, you missed. Excellent. And there's one over here. I think the leader's down here. Yep, there's the commander. Ah, there's one around the corner. Well, we'll take care of you. Alright, and we have the orders. Great, let's get out of here. Thank you. this isn't so bad at all. Excellent. Oh, and of course, the stupid flies were waiting for us. Okay. Let's head back to the ranger camp and cash these in. See if we can't avoid all these flies. Oh. I need a better horse. Might as well get you too while we're at it. Stand still. Excellent. Let's try this again.
What can I do for you? Greetings.
Yay, she made a level.
How can I be of service? What can I do for you?
If I get these branches out of the way.
How can I be of service? Greetings. Greetings. What can I do for you? How can I be of service? Could I speak with you a moment?
Okay, excellent. And it looks like those are all the quests. All right. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give it a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And until next time, safe journeys and take care.